Fire authorities are alarmed by a doubling in the number of caravan fires over the past year. They're considering making smoke alarms compulsory, but caravanners say that's not necessary. Casey Fung explains.
It looks like a bit of smoke from the kitchen, but a small fire on the stove can quickly engulf a caravan.
Caravans can be completely destroyed in minutes.
In the past year, there have been 67 caravan fires in Queensland, more than double the year before. Although two of the blazes were deadly, fire alarms are still not mandatory in caravans.
Because they would be going off all the time in the confined space, people would pull out the batteries, then they'd have a false sense of security.
We'll further consider the need to have that legislation changed. And promote that with the government.
Caravanning Queensland insists the number of fires in caravans is less than 0.1%.
In Queensland, there's about 110,000 or thereabouts.
If you thought a fire plan in a caravan wasn't necessary, think again. In just 5 minutes, this one's become a burnt-out wreck. This demonstration shows just how useful a plan is. And what happens if you're not alerted?
Put in a fire extinguisher if they haven't already got one. All new caravans carry fire extinguishers.
The Johnsons have been caravanning for 50 years and say it's all about common sense.
If you use your noggin, as we do, and you've got the equipment, then you really don't have a problem.
They say the roads pose a far greater risk. Casey Fung, 10 News.